Now, do you check your credit card bills? Well, if you don't, then perhaps you should. In the U.S. alone, more than $14 billion disappear from cardholders' account every year, frittered away on items they either didn't know about or actually didn't want. An Israeli company aims to stop that. For more, let's head to Tel Aviv and our Middle East editor, Elliot Gotkin. Elliot, I definitely need to use their services.
I'm sure we all do, Francine. Well, the company is a company called Billguard. It's widely seen as one of the hottest startups here in Israel, and its founder is Raphael Ouzan, who joins me now. Raphael, thanks for coming in. Now, we just mentioned this report, $14 billion of money unnecessarily spent by people in the U.S., presumably worldwide. We're talking tens of billions of dollars, if not more.
Yes, we are unveiling today for the first time how much money American consumers are losing every year to great charges. Lose money to things like hidden fees, misleading subscriptions, rising subscriptions, all kind of sneaky charges that are so easy to miss.
And you've presumably put this report out for a reason. You've, of course, got software which helps consumers avoid spending this money unnecessarily, and you also end up saving money to the merchants and to the banks as well.
Absolutely. This problem happened to us. We realized that we're maybe a little bit too lazy to check our bills, and we realized that it happened to us. We figured out a way to solve this problem. We're solving this problem by collecting the knowledge of millions of people reporting bad charges every day. And we've built a web service and an iPhone app that's going to launch in a few hours to connect to all your cards, scan your bills, alert you to any great charges, and letting you resolve the charges directly with the merchant. And we're saving a lot of money to card issuers that don't have to take care of all the customer service expenses for dealing with these great charges, merchants, and obviously consumers.
So it's a little bit like Waze, I suppose, but for credit card bills, in the sense that you get the information from the users themselves, and this kind of helps everyone who is on your system to benefit from that knowledge.
And that's right. We collect all this knowledge, we're able to make it actionable to save billions of dollars to Americans.
Okay, now it's only available in the US right now. What plans have you got for work to expand elsewhere? And presumably now it's just available for individuals. They have to be proactive, but you're looking to sign some deals with big banks as well.
Right. This year we have $7 billion that we want to save to Americans, which is the amount of reversible charges that can be dealt with in the U.S. And we're starting with our own consumer service. We have an iPhone app launching in a few hours, like I said, 9 a.m. EST exactly. And millions of people can sign up to this already in order to solve this problem for themselves. At a later stage, we're already in works with top-tier banks in the U.S. in order to roll out this service to their own customers so that it will be by default protecting their accounts.
Okay, Raphael Ouzan, founder of Billguard, thanks for joining us today on the day that their iPhone app launches as well, Francine, trying to save people money. Perhaps I'll save you a bob, if you're in the States, that is, for now.
Yeah, I bet it will. I bet it'll save me a few quid. Elliot, thank you.